One person is hurt following a Wednesday night rollover crash in Vernon County. According to the Vernon County Sheriff's Office, the crash happened along Highway 82 in the town of Union around 10:20 p.m. 21-year-old Isaiah Mendoza ran his vehicle off the road and had to be rescued using the jaws of life by the Hillsborough Fire Department. Mendoza was taken to St. Joseph's Hospital in Hillsborough for his injuries, and the crash is under investigation.